Hi guys and welcome back to the Path of Titans. We have great news! As you can see, they're gonna pre-release Path of Titans late September 2020. So this year, on September, we are gonna be playing pre-release. I don't think the new update, yeah, it's not in the multiplayer yet. I didn't check the announcement, but yeah, fishing is in now, in demo. Only in the single player right now, but later in the multiplayer, and I'm gonna check out that too. Let me just do the skin real quick. What I understood, left click is to bite and catch the fish. And with E, you can eat the fish, or if you hold the E, you're gonna place the fish on surface and hold E again, looking the fish to, you know, put it back in your mouth. So let's check those mechanics out. I'm really excited about this. It's gonna be fun. And I'm really excited about the pre-release. I can't wait. There we go. So this is just a small area to test the fishing mechanic. This is kinda looking around. I pressed 5 and this is 6 to shake a little bit. Let's announce to the fish that I have arrived. Control is to dive. Let's get the big fish. There we go. Got it. Nice. Let's go to the shore and check out the fish. This fish is Arapaima. Arapaima is one of the largest known freshwater fish species. As you can see, it's very large. Looks kind of muddy. Dirty fish. Ew. But yeah, it's also a very old species of fish. They have found fossils of Arapaima. I kind of want to say it Arapaima in a Finnish way. But yeah, it's a beautiful fish. They live in Amazon still. Okay, let me just get here. Can I pick it up? Why can't I pick it up? Oh, it's oh my god, it's a certain angle, isn't it? Can I pick it up now? There we go. Okay, the picking animation kind of lacks a step. What about eating? Yeah, that lacks a step too. I kind of want to see it swallow the fish. I love the threatening call. Let's go back in and get more fish. I really love the diving. It's really nice animation. Can I get these small ones? By the way, fishing is really hard when you can't really see well. Like this. I could only see the surface, and that's kind of annoying. Let me get this one. Can I get this one? Kind of want to get it. Can I only catch Arapaima? That can't be. They wouldn't put these fishes here. If this is the only thing I can catch. Unless they're just for the looks. Well, I'm gonna keep trying. To get the other fish too, but yeah, this model of Arapaima is really good. I like it, and I like the underwater too. They have done so good work with that. Really nice. Let's get back to the shore. I'm gonna try something. You know me, I like trying stuff. So, let's hide the fish in the log. It's gonna freak you out. Let's see. Oh no! It teleported on top. No! That wasn't my plan. It's really nice model, the fish. Okay, let's see if I can get it back from top of the log. I meant to put it inside, but okay, let's pick it up. There we go. Kind of freaking out. The model is kind of freaking out. I understand. Yeah. It really wasn't meant to put on top of the log, I guess. What about rock? Let's see. A little bit freaking out, but it placed on top of the rock very nicely. I like that. It didn't clip through the rock. So that's good. Let's pick it up. Oh, I'm tricking. What the hell? Okay. I was drinking rock. Alright, interesting. Okay, let's get the fish. Oh no. Too far. Can't pick it up. Okay. No. There we go. Nice. So you can place them on top of rocks and logs, but what about water? Can I place it here on the water? I can. Nice. Can I get you? I can get it. Nice. Got it, guys. This fist looks like a pike. Which this probably is pike. Place it down. There we go. Oh, so nicely. Yeah, it looks like a pike. Yeah. Okay, let's actually pick it up. Back up. Okay. There we go. And let's place it on the rock. I wanna see how it behaves on the rock. It's clipping. Kind of funny that the Arapaima didn't clip on the rock. Let's actually try pick it up from underwater. Place it here. Yeah, there you are. Okay, no. Okay. Let me just change my position. Maybe I was too close. Oh, there we go. Okay, there was no picking up animation because I was underwater. Maybe they should add that to. It kind of teleported in my mouth. I wanna keep a messing up with the rock and the fishes. Let's get more fish. There's one. There we go. Nicely. Let's put this here too. I can't pick it up. The pike. I can't pick it up. I was trying to pick it up. I couldn't. Okay. Maybe I was just in a wrong place, I guess. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna just. Actually, you're closer. Come here. Come here. I said come here. There we go. Finally. Now let's get this fish back on the rock too. I have fished in real life too. Before, I used to fish at the sea, not at the lakes, at sea, because my uncle has a boat. So we went to the sea and fished there. Let's place it down. Oh, it's gonna freaking out! It's gonna freaking out! It's like it's alive. Okay, let's put it on top of the rock here. Oh no. It happened, guys. It clipped inside of the rock and it's freaking out. Oh dear. Can I pick it up? Uh-uh. I can't. Oh no. What do I do, guys? Okay, let's try again. No? No. Okay. Let me pick this up. Okay, I can pick this up. That's good. Even though it was clipping, I could pick it up. But I think that Arapaima is too deep in the rock. I don't think I can pick it up again. I think it's a lost cause. Yeah, I think it is a lost cause, guys. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna pick these fishes up so they don't interfere with the picking up. Okay, let's place you. Oh, whoops. I added. I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Actually, let me just eat this fish too. Let's just get it out of the way by eating. Can't pick it up. Oh, this is so annoying. There's like no indication when I'm in a perfect spot to pick it up. Okay, let's eat it. Yeah. Definitely the eating animation is missing a step. But this is a demo, so they are forgiven. Okay, I can't pick it up. I think this fish is permanently stuck on this freaking rock. Yeah. I'm like spamming E and I can't pick it up. It's stuck, guys. No. Oh well. You stay there, fish. Okay, this is it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. And bye-bye.